You believe him tonight because he's just that big. He's bigger than your disease. He's bigger than any sin. He's bigger than any infirmity. He's bigger than any bill. He's bigger than any voice of any enemy. The Bible said in Psalms chapter 3, listen to this, verses 1, David said, there be many, or verse 2, that say of my soul, there's no help for you in God, Selah. Now, Selah is a musical notation. It means to pause. It's a break in the music. The book of Psalms is a book of songs. It's, sometimes you'll try singing songs. I do it all the time sometimes. Hallelujah. That didn't make sense, did it? All the time sometimes. But anyhow, sometimes, hallelujah, I sing, amen, in the book of Psalms. I'll just sing to the Lord. I'll be right down the road. I'll just start singing psalms, amen, from the book of Psalms that is written. And I'll quote it and I'll begin to sing it. But David said, there are many. There's many voices. Some of us say a lot of voices, much voices, many voices. They're crying out saying, there's no help for you in God, Selah. And so David, when he heard that, he just had himself a Selah moment. He just took a praise break. Selah would mean, now I can't record what it is I'm giving God praise with right now because you don't even understand it. It's a Selah moment. I believe it was a, come on, somebody. Shouts you can't explain. That's a praise that don't even make no sense. Come on, it's one of them. Whoa! Hallelujah. Because he got the revelation, Pastor Ruby. This Psalms 3:2 was nothing but a record, amen, for David to hear enemies. It's a record of demons and devils and people whom the devil is using saying to him, there's no help for you. And if the devil would have had enough sense to put a period after you, we might not have read any other thing else in the book of Psalms. Hallelujah. Amen. But the dumb devil messed up and said, there's no help for you in God. Somebody shout, the devil gave himself away. If he'd have said there's no help for you, would have stopped, it would have been true. But the devil's a liar and he's a father of it. John 8, verse 44. And he said, there's no help for you in God. Somebody shout, in God there's always help. That's why you don't need to stay on the outside. You need to come in. In him there is help. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. Lift up your eyes unto the hills of which comes your help. Your help comes from the Lord. He made the heavens and the earth. Psalms 21, 1 and 2. Somebody say, in Jesus there's always help. So run to Jesus. Come on, somebody. Call on Jesus. Come to Jesus. Somebody say again, in him is help. And then David goes on after his little sailor shout moment that we can't even record because it didn't make no sense. They couldn't even pin it down. Hallelujah. But he goes on in Psalms 3 and 3 and said, but thou, O Lord, art my shield and my glory, the lifter up of my head. Look to neighbor, say, you want to see him, look up. Somebody shout, you want to see him, look up. He's the lifter up of your head tonight. And I'm telling you, he's high. And he's lifted up in his train and his glory. Fills the temple, Isaiah 6 and verses 1. Some of us, the reason we can't see his glory, we ain't looked up in a while. If you want to see his glory, look up unto him. David said in Psalms 5 and 3, he said, I will look up unto the Lord. And I will call upon him and pray to him. And my voice shall he hear in the morning. Somebody shout, look up means pray. It means look to him. It means praise him. Pray to him. Come on, somebody, believe him. Look at your neighbor tonight and say, get your chin up off your chest. God's bigger than what you're facing. God's bigger than whatever it is he's coming against you. He's bigger than all these many bosses. And thus says the Spirit of Truth. The voices that have said unto thee of the enemy are big voices. They're many. But I say unto you, my daughter of faith, I am the lifter up of your head. And according to Psalms 27 and 6, even as I did for David, I do for you. I will cause your head to be lifted up above your enemies. That means when the dust settles, your head will be still up, and your enemies as Goliath will be cut off. For behold, I shall give you the head of your adversaries, and behold, this that the enemy has said that he would do will backfire, and what he said he will do, I will do to him, saith the Lord. Judgment shall come upon those that come against my work and my house, for it's mine, Ruby, it's mine, it's not yours, it's mine, and because you let it stay mine, I will defend it. I, the Lord, will defend it, saith the Lord.